then he gave me sweet cocaine. He wanted to blow away my brain.